if you relax a little bit, yeah?
Look, I don't know what you're doing, but you better just fucking untie me.
This is a California wine. It's out of Sonoma County. That's where I'm from. It's beautiful up there. Where are you from?
What do you want?
I want to know where you're from.
I'm from Reedfield.
Where's that?
Please, why don't you just tell me what you want?
I just want to know where Reedfield is. And I want you to relax. Cheers. Okay, I'll make a toast. Here's to good friends and hometowns and Reedfield, wherever that is.
Listen.
Tom.
Tom. I have some place to be. You know, I have obligations.
Yeah, I know. Way too many. You need to make time for yourself, you know? You don't need to be at everyone's beck and call.
So then maybe we should get a drink in the new year.
I've already prepared everything. I mean, it's all here.
I know, and it looks really good.
Yeah? Great. Well, let's eat. I'm starving.
Tom, this is really sweet of you, and I mean that, but my whole family's expecting me. I have plans.
I mean, I guess some plans are made to be broken. Do you want to say grace, or should I? Hell, let's skip it. I've never been religious anyway. bon appetit. What do you like to do? God, you know, after work and stuff, I guess hobbies. And, you know, that's a mundane question, but I guess people ask that just to get to know each other, right? I read. Right now I'm reading Hemingway, The Sun Also Rises. And, you really should eat. It's gonna get cold. Anyway, so in the book, this guy, he loves this girl so much, he's willing to forgive everything that she does. Even her infidelities. That's a pretty intense story, but that's what love's supposed to be, right?
My boyfriend's gonna get worried.